pass into the midnight deadline for industrial action over the minimum wage agreement between Labour and the federal government, both sides have not reached a consensus. Labour had resorted to the strike option from October the 17th if the government failed to reach a consensus with it on October the 16th over the consequential adjustments of the minimum wage. At a meeting held on Wednesday, the organized labor and representatives of the federal government broke into discussions to consider both positions on the minimum wage. The organized labor is demanding 29% salary increase for officers on salary level 7 to 14 and 24% adjustment for officers on salary grade level 15 to 17. The federal government, however, presented a proposal of 11% salary increase for officers on grade level 7 to 14 and 6.5% adjustment for workers of grade level 15 to 17.